pulled the odometer back to zero.
So you're good at noticing dress colors, but not the eyes that make your dinner.
We are gathered here in the sight of God and this unsafe-for-swimming beach to celebrate the holy undivorcing of Kirk and Luann.
Oh, what the?
Little help?
Spares.
Do you, Kirk, take Luann to rehab and rehold?
I do.
And do you, Luann, take Kirk, despite the fact that he is fundamentally the same man you said in court was unfit to load your dishwasher? Whose very touch repulsed you? Whose many annoying...
You're reading an early draft of our vows.
Just say I do.
I do.
You may now kiss the bride, but make it quick. The seagulls have gotten into the hors d'oeuvres.
My friends, do not eat. It's made with seagull meat.
See you in a week, Milhouse. Have fun at the Simpsons.
If you don't like Mrs. Simpson's cooking, you have your mommy meals.
I got them.
Why does every kid who stays with us bring mommy meals? So I put pineapple in my potato salad. Live a little, huh?
That's why, to this day, you never see a shark with monkey arms.
Great story, Mr. Simpson.
But why do all your bedroom stories have commercials in them for the Container Store?
Because if I do it enough, maybe they'll start to pay me. Sleep tight. The Container Store, now at 5 convenient locations.
Ah, now that my mom and dad are back together, I'm happy every day. I can't wait to wake up so tomorrow can start.
We're gonna start this marriage off right. This time, I'm gonna carry you over the threshold.
Dear God, I need more nickels!
Luann, is that you nibbling on my knee?
Check it out, an animal hole.
Where does it go?
Only one way to find out.